Now it's Dr. Magruder, because like I said, the book is beautiful. I was out before by coming over and tinkling the ivory. He'll be here, and it's going to be a good book.
We have a lot of people who are strong supporters of jazz, who appreciate and acknowledge Art Tatum as the greatest jazz pianist, the greatest pianist really of all time, and they understand what a treasure he was.